Endless red tape tying up American energy and construction. Crazy talk of banning gas stoves and limiting cows farting. Biden and the left's woke ideology is insane, and it's costing us at home and at the pump. But there's a way forward. Congress is considering generational legislation that cuts the tape and puts American energy and national security first. Tell Congresswoman Emilia Sykes, stop siding with Biden. Support the Lower Energy Costs Act to make life more affordable.